Loud Genius.com.
How's it been, man?
It's been good, you know, coming back to Atlanta after a couple years and playing in front of a lot of friends and family. It's a great feeling.
And back to the field where we used to have the Georgia State games. You just took control, like the touchdowns. How's it make you feel, this game?
It makes me feel great. You know, every time I get a chance to put on performance, definitely in front of my friends and a building that I'm so comfortable with that I've been, like, I know at the back of my hand. So the first time I touched the field today, I just the feeling that I got that today was going to be a good one.
Tell us more about your foundation.
Abby Wilson Foundation, you know, it takes place of helping foster kids get out-of-state scholarships. So, you know, our slogan is every child deserves a chance, every child deserves a home. And that's what we're doing. We're building programs and we're raising awareness for foster kids. And, you know, something that me and my sister's been through, and we're just trying to help every kid we can.
That's beautiful.
Thank you.
Loud Genius.
Loudgenius.com.